Manager Hero daw sabi, gago.
Ayan, Timber Mars, good ban. Tas talon naman, ibaban lang din. Di ko alam kung gagawin nila dito. Gagawin nila yung center kay Bosco or kukunin nila. Or kaya DK. Sinabi, which is sinabi na ni Lu kanino yung DK. Hindi niya naman sinabi yung ano eh. Antim eh. DK ba? Or first pick DK siguro ko yung talon dito. Sayo, darling. Ano iba ban nila? Ban nila Sentok, tas DK sila, first pick. Yeah. Napipakidik ko din
Let's
talaga
go,
yung mga ano yun, no?
Darling, all the way. Just give me my money.
Gago yung mga viewers, namamind pack, oh. Namamind pack sila sa sobrang galing kong mag-ano, gago, magpredict ka.
Ano yung bihira nito kung pag ganyan, Mel?
Ano yung sinabi ko kanina? Ano yung sinabi ko kanina? Huwag mong ibibigay yung ledge ka kay ano, diba? Kay Chuan, inagaw na lang nila. Binan nila
Paano
yung dalawang
deposit?
Counter
mo
na
lang yung
ano,
page
SD
nila, tol.
Tapos first pick ledge ka lang. Maganda,
oy, agent
napakaganda Galifang, ka
adjustment
nito, tol.
Ayan na, yung cash in bet game GG.
Oy, thank you kay Ryan Pascua. Thank you sa sub, tol.
Who did? Got it!
Ano yung ano? Mel pa mod si Gab. Ano ba yung ano? Mod.
Binan,
Gabi
binan mo si Gabi, di ba?
Oo, oh, binan ko. Tungan yung nag-i-spam eh. Siya yung nag-i-spam, takantado.
Gago. Kapag chat mo sa kanina, nandiyan siya eh, kanina.
Ah.
Di ba tinanggal mo na?
Ngayon, ban pa mo eh. Tungan naman nag-i-spam ka pa naman kasi ng Rat Vocals tol eh. Late ka si DD mo. Eh kung i-mouth mo kita, Gab. Anong hero na ito? Yung talon ngayon, kung sila, sila ba unang mag-pick, tama ba? O Darling? Darling, no? Unang pick.
Darling, Darling.
Ang kukunin ng Darling is walang SD. Pwede lang din yung Enchantress. Ah, si Ench, Jow, na-appreciate mo si Ench against DK? Paka later on?
Later,
sakit.
Hindi.
Lol, di mo na ano, yung abusable na no, manta?
Hindi, yun lang. Yun lang yung ano niya.
Gago sa bang anuhin kaya nun, tol? Pagka basta may isang illusion na nakukuha ka, kaya nga yung mga Dark Series, di level 18 sobrang valuable pagka naagaw mo.
Hmm. Pero ano lang, hindi lang siya yung parang iba na yung naging purpose ng Enchantress niya. Pero depende siguro sa player. Ako kasi pag nag-encha ako kahit anong ano eh, kasi comfort ko talaga.
Oo.
Parang ganun lang, depende na sa player.
Mag-ano lang yung pokepost mo sa game pagka may Ench versus DK.
Oo.
Ench yata sila dito, tol.
Mirana.
Ay, inagaw nila yung Mirana.
Open yung
kasi
Mirana.
Kasi ayaw nilang bigay kaya na eh, di ba? Sa talon.
Ang Ayolesh ba, Mel? Mahina na.
Ayolesh. O, malakas pa din siguro yun, tol. Basta tamang ano. Kaso, wala namang Ayo player dito sa atin. Ay! Ay! Thank you po.
Teka, walang Ayo player kay... dito sa Darling?
Oo, meron ba?
Ah, oo.
Wala naman.
Wala. Sino ba kasi gusto
thanks
gumamit ng hero na yun?
Thanks kay Arsentino, tsaka kay Lee Julesok. Thank you sa sub, tol. Oy, another, thank you ulit sa another sub, boss Arsentino, tol. Thank you. Ina-outdrop na nila, ha? Binan yung, ay, inagaw yung mira. Gusto ko yung drafting ng Darling dito ngayon, ha? Nagme-make sense sa akin kasi nakikita ko lagi yung mga bawat purpose.
Purpose?
Yeah.
Ay, oh. Ilang games ba ayo ko?
So, DK, anong pipick nito? Baka Rubik lang siguro si Jokam dito, tol.
346.
Rubik plus 1. Razor plus Rubik. Ah, Taskar combination. Okay din naman ko. Kaso mag-ano na naman sila. Razor na naman ni WS ba to? Siguro yung siya kasi na to, no? Gantong-ganto yung drafting nila nun, no?
Trolley.
Sige, bigay nyo na yung game 1 sa Darling.
Bigay ni Akashi.
Oo, gantong-ganto yun, eh. Hindi, matututunan na nila to, tol. Gagawin nila dito, it's either DK mid or DK offlane lang. Tapos si Akashi na yung Razor. Razor mid, dyan di ka ba sanay?
Boss Jao, pwede magbigay sa inyo
nila
Armageddon Expert Jet ng pang-dinner Viagrab.
Engot ka din talaga, eh.
Paano yung Viagrab?
Kaya nga nila pinick yung task ka, kaya paka-connection, eh.
Kasi hindi namin pwede ibigay address namin, tol.
Ano yan?
Loadan mo
Ano?
na lang yung Grab namin. Eh, may nagtanong kasi kung pwede daw tayo bigyan ng pan-dinner via Grab. Kasi di natin pwede bigay address natin.
Yeah. Mahirap yan, boss.
Pero pwede naman yung number yun eh. Tapos lo-loadan niya yung Grab natin.
Tama, pwede.
Gogo, gantong-ganto yung drop ka nung nakalaban nila yung Talon Tol na binalagbag nila. More playing din si Abat against Razor tsaka DK.
Oo nga, no?
Gantong-ganto yun.
Grab pay, ah.
Ang pwede nilang gawin dito, magnanaga sila. Pero, naga ba? Naga yung Talon. Or kaya mag-commit na sila sa Razor Carry.
Ano ba ba? Ah, counter pa rin ba, Mel? Sailish kay Naga?
Hindi naman.
Hindi na, no?
Hmm.
Di so, na pwede naman mag-naga, no?
Pwede sila mag-naga dito kasi yung tatlong hero naman kayang-kayang i-overcome ni Naga. Pero ang problema lang kasi, di, pero siguro si kung si WS mag-Razor, pwede,
pwede
naman.
Pwede sila mag-draw actually. Maganda yung draw kung gusto nilang draw.
Draw Ranger. Oh, okay nga. Draw Goku.
Less
rock, jumper, oh.
Less rock morphs, tatuan jumper. Kaso ewan ko kung nag-draw si Akashi. Pero lahat na mayata ng carry nag-draw eh.
Oh, magaling yan si Akashi. So, sana wag na lang nila i-pick. Darkling tayo dito. Tangina ni Genwell, binibigyan ng idea yung
Talon. Sorry,
yung
sorry,
ano,
sorry.
Yung Talon. Solid.
Super draw game kasi eh, no?
Oh. Oy, thanks kay Eminal. Yeah, thanks.
Oy, hindi sila nag-draw, Mel. Cotton lang.
Ano lang yan siguro? So, DK offlane. Ano ba? DK offlane with Cotton. Tapos Razor Taskar sa bottom, tapos pipick ng bagong mid. Ganun ba yung ano natin?
Depil ko kung open row, pipick pa rin nila yun eh.
Tapos
Razor
DK
mid na lang
Cotton,
sila, DK
Razor
Cotton sa
mid.
Top. Oh.
Nabil ko kasi nakita mag-Razor to si Chuan to, legit
ayun
lang.
Lang. Pero sobrang draw game kasi.
Ever since. Cotton mid? Ah, pwede Cotton mid, tapos Razor carry with Taskar, tapos pipick sila ng bagong phosphor.
Okay pa rin ba mag-Razor carry pag nakita mo morph carry?
Kaya nga, yun nga yung buhok ito.
Hindi yata eh.
Eh kasi, pinick nilang, bobo din talaga nila eh.
Oo nga eh. Eh, yan mo na, darling tayo eh. Buti sila, di
nga,
sila nag-pick ng draw.
Siga. Siga. AA post 5 pwede.
Pag nag-cotal media.
Pabida naman si Gavin, dami sinasabi, porque nag-qualify lang.
Di baka sinasabi ni Gavin nakita na sa ano, sa stream.
Hindi, hindi niya na, madami siya sinasuggest all.
Gab, pasok ko na kasi Discord, Gab.
AA post 5 pwede naman. Not so bad. Ang pinakakinakabahan lang talaga kasi ako kay WS pag nag-Razor. Ay, thank you kay Tite. Thank you sa one sub, tol. Razor tas offlane. Okay nga yung Razor tas offlane, tol. Kaso, pag kung nakita mo kasi yung ano, tol, yung Razor ni WS, ang sakit sa mata ka mo.
Truly.
As in, masakit talaga, B.
Talaga, B?
Razor
ano
AA safe play na lang
dito,
si Kuko. Pwede. Tas DK ko, tol, kaya naman yun.
Mel, anong hero ni Kuko?
Yung hero ni Kuko dito, basta wag lang magbe-bench pull. ano siya? Pwede siya mag-tide hunter, kaso against Razor. Tsaka Taskar, baka mahirap. Walang Brewmaster. Wala din Viper.
Windranger.
Windranger.
Okay ba Windranger? Kahit mayroong, ano?
Ano?
Keeper.
Oh, okay pa din.
Parang may slow lang ano. Pero mag-scale naman BKB, di ba?
Ano nga hero ni Kuko dito? Teka lang.
Ang hero PCB ng hero ni Kuko.
Ata. Wala na namang hero si Kuko. Naubusan na naman. Ibash nila mga Pinoy. Ano nga hero ni Kuko dito? Teka lang.
Eh, naban pa yung Enigma.
Naban din Enigma. Hindi ko din alam. Pag nag-range hero Kuko, ilista mo na si Hero 1. Ayun. I completely agree. Kaso mukhang mag-e-end up. Ayun nga, ayun nga, gago. Tama nga si Gabi, nakita niya lang sa stream.
Tama, tama. Eh, thank you sa'yo, Evan Sanity.
Nakita lang sa stream, nakita, napansin ko. O, talaga matalino ka din talaga.
Hindi, matalino din talaga yung batang yan.
Bagay, sige, sige.
Kung ka?
Manino
kung ka
lang, hindi mo na...
Parang pwede, no? Kaso Razor.
Ay, thank you kay Merge. Thank you sa sub.
Kung ka nga ni Ukok to tol.
Kung ka ni Kuko. Pwede naman din kung ka. More on teamfight lang.
Teamfight. Ang gulo niyan.
Sige, kung ka. Ano ako. Okay ako kay kung ka. Feel ko pag nag-range yata, hindi ko ano. Hindi ko
Dark
sobrang gusto. Pangit ng hero nila.
Pwede
Wala,
nga
walang
lang
kinakounter
Darkseer.
si Darkseer dito.
Yung dragon form lang na ano, tas free yung lane niya kung Razor
Ah,
carry.
sa bagay. Tas ano siya,
Hindi siya
shelter kabili
magagam.
ng pipe. Pero kung ka ata, kung ka. Makes sense. Magaling pa pala ako kay Hyde, ba't nyo kinuha yun? Tanong mo kayo pa, bago, gago.
Oo nga, tsaka si Sail
Ang OP.
Rose.
Tsaka si Sail Rose.
Inadabay
Ang
mo na si
guys,
Neil.
kung gusto nyo malaman yun sa mga sumira sa ano,
Windranger.
Windranger. Pakay talaga ni Kuko. Hindi na naman nakinig kay Gabi. Wala, GG na to, Doy. Ilista nyo na, game 1, talon muna.
Razor
Easy
niya
ka lang.
Doy. Ayan. Tama lang tol, bali total mid lang sila tapos Razor ano Razor
oh.
AA sa bottom.
Okay lang pala yung lane ni
Kuko.
Razor ka lane niya.
Razor tsaka AA.
Okay lang.
Bobo mo Kuko eh, no? Tiyatrash talk, tinalo na nga ni Gabi oh. Hindi, pero ano na naman, hindi naman sobrang sama nung drop ng ano tol. Ng Darling para sa akin. Wala lang sila ano team fight pero other than that okay naman. Bali DK taskar lang sa top lane. Chill lang siguro to.
True, true, true. Or baka ilagay na rin yung Tuskar sa ano safe lane.
Tuskar sa safe lane. De,
palit lang ng ano lane.
Kaso ano naman di naman ata necessary eh. Feel ko. Kasi pag tinuskar ko safe lane mo katapat din naman si Windranger. Feel ko pa level lang, okay lang ata.
Okay, okay, okay. Eh,
baka walang gawin nata si AA kasama to si ano tol eh. Meron ba? Si
Meron.
DK?
Harasan lang.
Harasan lang? Oh, sige, sige.
Ang importante, ma-1v1 lang niyang ano. Pero baka
sige,
di na nila gawin. Baka no-need
na. Feel ko kailangan, yung purpose ng AA kasi dito, feel ko ano lang eh. Kailangan niyang kumuha ng level ano eh. Level 6 lang tol, tapos mape-pressure na yung mga cores eh.
Mag-bloodstone ka ba agad kapag nakita mo ganyan o kaya sanch lang?
Pili ko kaya sanch lang tol.
Mel sa English timel ah, nakad.
Sige Jet, ang sigawan.
Oo nga, nakakaya oh, dami nanonood oh.
Pili ko item lang ni Yowie dito guys, kaya sanch shields. Tapos pwede na siyang kung anong trip niya after. Huwag na muna siyang mag-bloodstone kasi kailangan niya din talaga ng Yules dito against sa Kotal mid. Kung afford niya nga din, pwede lang din siya mag-ano eh. Kaya saan Yules tsaka Lotus. Tapos po mga defensive item lang.
Lotus? Ay, oo. Oh, maganda ng Lotus dito.
Mga puro pang defensive lang na ano. Pili ko talaga Bloodstone, wala masyadong magiging impact eh.
Pag may nakakita akong Kotal mid, first item ko lagi Lotus. Pero hindi, hindi masarap sa feeling. Ba't ganun?
Pagka. Kaso pa-necessary pa din ata eh. It's either Lotus ata tol or Glimmer.
Parang maganda kung gusto mo mag-Lotus, gi-Glimmer ka muna. Feel ko lang.
Oo.
Pag-support ah.
Pag-support oh. Ano yung din yung Glimmer? Pagkakalaban ko yung Glimmer, kotol ako. Lotus or Glimmer lang. Pero I agree yung Lotus, parang pagka binili mo. Ang mahal kasi, di ba?
Ang mahal niya, ang hirap niya buuin. Tapos parang
maganda,
hindi siya feeling...
Yung build-up, walang stats.
Oh yun.
Yeah.
Si Akashi, napahani siya agad ha, nice
Akashi.
One.
Takbo Akashi, iyak ka.
Takbo.
Balik ka na Pinas. Ayun.
Balik ka na Pinas. Nasa Pinas na nga yan, Mel ah.
Oo nga pala, dito yung bootcamp nila.
Joey ka viewers kay Armel 8K. O sige Mel, palipatan
ano
mo na iba.
Eto mga guys, i-click nyo lang yung stream ni Janwell tsaka ni Jan Xpark, tangina nyo.
Asan pala si Jan?
Double click nyo.
Ha?
Yun lang, nakikinabang si Jan Xpark kahit wala dito.
Kumain daw burger tol. Kumain lang saglit.
Game na.
Ano pala magpaano, Jao? Alam mo ba kung paano magpa-giveaway sa Twitch?
Okay, nice. Ano, Yowie?
Oo.
Ay, okay.
Ano?
Teka,
bibigay ako 2K tapos 1K sa non-subscriber.
Ayun ang gusto ko kay Boss Jet.
Solid yan si Jet.
Solid nga si Boss Jet dun.
Kaya lang, di ko alam kung paano eh. Paano ba yun?
Paano? Sa Nightbot yata yun.
Nightbot?
Chilling si Yowie dito. Panalo din yung, mukhang panalo din yung top lane kay Bosco.
AA.
So, solid sabay ad break. Hindi, kasi kaka-start lang eh. Para mamaya, hindi na tayo mag-ad break pagka-team
fight. Tama, tama, tama.
Sinasabay lang natin.
Wala pa masyadong mangyayari talaga dito.
Chill, parman lang kasi pakayas naman passive yung mga hero pa eh.
Mm-hmm.
Kailangan pa lahat ng level.
Shoutout sa'yo, Jabo. Okay lang kaya mo.
Yun, nice one. Si Yowie, kumaka na na.
May deny oh.
Dalawa.
Uy. Kada 5 minutes ad break. Hindi, tol, gago. Baka kuha sana yun. Hindi na ako nagkiklik niyan. Yung kinlik ko lang yung bago mag-start yung game.
Diba sinet mo yan 12 minutes ads every hour?
Hindi, tinanggal ko nga yun eh. Hindi, tinanggal ko. Hindi mo ba nakikita ka? Sabi ko, si Kuko kasi ganun mag-ads.
Ba't naman binubuking mo, madam?
Kuko, wag ganyan sa akin, Kuko. Gusto ko nag-enjoy lang yung mga viewers ko.
Balit ka. Kaya pala labas ng labas yung Nor sa akin kanina, putang ina mo.
Nor?
Nor yung yung
lag dito. Si Manika.
Si Madam binuking eh.
Hindi, kasalanan ni Gabi yun.
Hey, hello. John, what's up?
What's happening? How is the draft? What we looking at?
I think we're thinking pan lamang yung talon sa drafting ng ano, kasi range si boss ko. Pero other than that, sana pumalag.
Okay, Bosco Wind Ranger. I'll be honest, not the biggest fan of Wind Ranger.
Yeah.
Honestly.
I mean, same too. I think it's just wala kasi talaga siyang hero na iba na pwedeng i-pick eh.
Naban na lahat sa draft.
Oo, lagi nababan yung hero ni Bosco.
Di ba nagkukungka naman na si Goku? Ayaw lang siguro niya dahil
Razor. Hindi, hindi siya sanay masyado magkungka.
Ah, okay.
Hindi siya sanay masyado magkungka. Nakita ko yung combo niya, tol eh. Baka naiirita ako, sakit sa mata eh.
Sakit sa mata ang puto.
Siya okay, kumaka na dito. Tingnan mo natin yung net worth. Ah, madami kasi bounty na ako.
They go Razor DK, but they actually have the right people play it now. WS, Nakashi,
yeah.
Okay. They swap it.
Yung same drop nga kahapon, di ba, Jan?
Oo nga.
At matuto na sila.
Except yung bottle lang. Oo nga.
True.
Okay. Looking... Honestly, this could be a really good game for Abbott, though. He has a good Razor form to turn into. But into AA, yeah, that's annoying.
And Gotal. Yeah. Kailangan lang ni Abbott dito, ano, Lincoln tsaka Manta item niya.
Yeah, I agree.
Lincoln and Manta.
Lincoln for sure. Like, the only thing that can catch him off guard is what? Immediately Dragon Tail, delayed on Snowball. Lincoln's will give him enough time. That's a big part. Okay. Should be fun.
Tama, mukhang nabigyan pa natin ng idea yung talon kagabi. Natuto sila sa miss. Na mukhang, sino, nakikinig ba sa akin yung ano na ito? Sino ba manager na ito?
Brando?
Oo,
they might be watching the stream. Maybe.
Nalaman niya na ano, bakit pinagka-raise si WS. Tas DK si Akashi. Ngayon natuto na sila.
I think they'd recognize it anyway. Feel like after how bad it was, I'm sure they went back and talked. These wards from Darlindor is still really good. Holy, early rear ward, emphasis on mid. Try to cut off Chuan.
Actually, it's just the Kotal's getting away with so much. I mean, wala din talaga magagawa si Yowie dito other than just keep farming.
Yeah, pretty much. They can't even sneak into the back either to try to stop Chuan.
Ano no, 5 minutes level 5 oh. Pag ito tol, tinipian sa mukha si boss ko, matitilt na naman si boss ko.
Nakamute pala yung mic ko, ang puta.
Ang gagawin ni, ano dito? Ni Chuan, ipupush niya tong wave, tapos pag tumaas yung waves dito, titipin na siya, tapos papatayin lang nila agad si ano.
Parang si Kuko, mapupuruan dito, ano?
Oo, tol. Siguro another wave pa, next wave. Tapos yun na yan.
Yung rune ko, contest pa ba ni rune? Eh, may vape supply ka sa Pampanga, Pillage?
Kuha lang siguro kun. Pag arcane yan, wag lang mag-arcane ha, bottom ha. Uy, nag-arcane sa top, nice one we. Jinx skill we, baka sa'yo ha.
Tama. Nag-ganyan, slash arcane top. Uy, ano ba yan, Jingoy?
Ang tanga talaga ni Jingoy,
ano yun? First blood na naman yan, Jingoy!
Trash talk pa, laging first, at! Tang ina mo, Jing, nahuli ka na.
Tang ina, kaya pala.
Ano, pwede ba yun eh? Bagay game na pa first blood ko?
Oo nga. Tang ina.
Iyakin nyo na to, mga Pinoy. Hindi nyo ba nakikita yung pok? Eh, bagay game na pa first blood, pwede pala yun.
Dire-diretso sa harap ni Kotol. Sige na, Jing.
Baka may mali na dun ah. Napansin ko lang. Ayun na, nagtipin na si Ituan. Wait lang, umpang pilit to ha, pero...
Okay, Pelage.
Pilit to. Ang pangit ng TP niya. Ang pangit ng TP ni Chuan. Nice one, Chuan.
Nice one.
Ang tanga.
Ang tanga.
Ilan na lang yung cooldown ng Ilan na lang yung cooldown ng
Mas solid ka, Tamil. Putang ina mo.
Pag Bisaya talaga, malapit sa takitutol.
Gago,
puto. Ano, gabi ang puta.
Ano? Pag Bisaya na?
Pag Bisaya talaga, malapit sa Trituto. Sabi ni Gabi, putangin na mo, Gabi talaga sa mga nang ugali mo. Ako, ewan ko, parang may mga ano talagang senaryo eh. Kasi may kilala din ako ng ibang Bisaya na ano eh.
Huwag mo na, Mel. Change topic na tayo.
Joke lang, hindi ko na mapigilan yung utak.
Baka madulas ka na naman dyan.
Sorry. The stats don't lie. I actually agree. Papatay nila si Yowie. May ward si Yowie. Kita sila.
Yung Division game again of Darling is consistently nice. Like this ward by the camp is always so sneaky. Doesn't block.
Oh yeah.
You can tell. It's a really good spot.
This actually very interesting. Kasi usually, di ba, nandito yun sa side na to. Dito. Ngayon, nandito lang siya. Di nakikita agad.
Yowie pa din.
May natutunan ako kay Yowie. Nice one, we. Ayun ang mga magandang...
Alin yan, Mel, yung ilelef mo ng konti?
Ilelef mo ng sobra, oo.
Ah. Udi ka nila kasi magtanong sa akin, may nalang magandang spot sa mid.
Ah, ayun. Sige, tukuhan mo ako dyan, ha?
Ah, sige.
Pagka teammates na ulit tayo.
Ah, sige ba? Sabihin ko sa'yo, ano yung mahirap i-divide sa mid?
Ayun, sige. Chilling lang yung mga lanes dito. Si Abad, pre-farm lang. Si DK, pre-farm lang din. Sa Razor, medyo mababa yung network dahil kay Bosco. Ayun, daming din na ni Bosco. Pero, even pa din naman.
Magaling talaga lasitan to si Bosco, tol. Proven
maganda
and tested.
Lang maganda lang nangyayari ngayon sa Darling. Hindi nagagang si Bosco na itong Kotol.
Yeah, that's actually big.
Oo.
Kasi, win range is early is the worst part.
Ayun. Is
the AFK.
Mukhang mamamatay si
Double chakra kay Chu 1. Ah, tol, pag naka-shard na siya. May free
eh,
chakra
si Yowie, recall. Ang ganda ng words lagi ng Darling. What the heck?
Yeah, it really is.
Lagi silang ano. Ito.
Bakit naman kasi yung talon? Usually kasi yun yung... Ano ha, sa ano ko, perspective ng support. Usually kasi pag Regen ka, ayan yung madalas winawardan ng mga post 5 eh.
Ito? Itong ano to. Baka nakikita mo lagi yung movement ng ano, no?
Oo. Oh,
very casual lang.
Madalas ako na de-deward dyan eh.
Nice one. Dami talaga natututunan dito sa stream na to.
I think it was yesterday was a little bit better. A while ago, you can't tell because that game was just really bad, but here it's kind of falling a little bit short, the Vision game. Garling's using it well. Like, so much free space. Abbott is going for that Lincoln's first. The farm for Akashi is still slower, and you know, Kuku still has a game. Everything's lining up.
Thank you sir, Batman.
Slight network lead.
Just very chill and everything.
Maganda yung nangyari para sa Darling. Hindi na active yung ano spike ng Kotol sa early.
Oo. Maganda nga ito, tol. Hindi niya na... Sobrang early nung bezel niya eh. Tapos hindi niya na-abuse.
Oo. Hindi na-abuse.
Uy. Okay. Habang wala pang teamfight, guys, ad break muna tayo. Baka di na mag-ad break mamaya. Okay, thank you kay Papi. Thank you sa sub. Ice ba?
Ano ba to? Yung camera. Visit ka. Pinakita niya yung base ng Dairam po, ta.
Let's see.
You know, sumasayo-sayo sila sa rako.
Very chill, ah. Ang mahirap lang sa part naman nila, ano dito, nila Yowie. Kailangan talaga nilang antayin muna yung Yules until bago sila makago. Kasi wala talagang setup kills, eh, oh. Lahat ng hero nila, papalo lang ng creeps.
Truly.
Uy, very interesting item build, oh, kay Kuku, first item, Manta lang.
Yeah, I was gonna ask about that. How do you feel about the Manta?
I mean, I can see his point just because he's playing against Kotol. I just don't know how it will scale Tol.
Yeah, the scaling's the one thing, right? Without the Maelstrom, you don't really farm as fast. He is getting a lot early though, so maybe this pays off, just removing that debuff. And even a lot of debuffs trying to dodge out. Maybe it makes it a little bit harder for Akasha to keep the chase as well. Could be one aspect. Just a little bit easier to weave in and out, try to bait out bad static win.
Feel ko naman, hindi naman niya kailangan super mag-scale kasi ano naman siya, meron naman siyang Lash Rock tsaka Morphling.
Yeah.
So nakikita ko yung focus ni Goku na parang gusto niya lang magamit ng maayos yung spell niya tapos hindi siya lagi mag-pid. Kasi kung wala siyang manta tapos mayroon siyang ma-L ng mga 15 to 17 minutes, isang ulti lang sa kanya ni Kotol, mamamatay na siya.
Truly.
Just melt.
Ito nga, si ano, Talo, si Akashi, for his item builds.
Yeah. Si Akashi? Ano ba itong camera? Si pinapakita lagi yung ano ng leash. Nakainis ka
na. Kay Original Kush, thank you sa subtol.
Ba't mag-use yung Razor? Di ko alam, ba't mag-use yun eh.
Kaya nga, hindi ko din alam, tol.
Ano yung offlane? Offlane ka, maintindihan ko eh.
Kaya nga eh.
Mas maayos ata sa Aryo dyan. Lipa tayo Aryo.
Oo, Aryo tayo. Ang tanga ng camera na itong English.
Ba't kasi ayaw nyo nalang galaw-galawin?
Yeah, just move it.
Eh, alam mo naman kasi, matataba kasi kami. Matatabad kami.
Gusto nyo kumikita lang kayo eh, no? Wala kayong ginagawa, tol. Tanga
matataba nga kasi.
You're on camera.
Eh na, so, mauli ba si Abad?
Has his blink.
Bago pag nauli si Abad, patay yun.
Hindi pa mokchak.
Moonlight, they did sense something.
Oy, mamamatay si Abad, tol.
Si Abad, tol.
Creeps are at.
Bago naka 1.5k HP siya, paano mamamatay?
Oo nga, no.
Gulong yaa din talaga si Abad. Grabe makaamoy.
Nababasa nila, alam nila, yun.
Nice one.
It's a lot of time for Talon not doing anything.
Mm-hmm.
Only Akashi farming.
Yung Bessel nung ano tol, Keeper of the Light. Tayak.
30 yeah, minutes nang di nagagamit yan ah.
Kaya nga eh.
Kaya nga sobrang goods nito sa Darling Pill ko. Walang napanish si ano, si Chuan sa early items niya. Tapos si Yowie nagpa-farm lang. Actually last year nakakapag-farm na maayos.
I feel like the game maybe simplifies a bit better if Jokam also gets his blink. Maybe that's what Talon's looking at now. They're giving him all of mid.
Ay, actually, napaka ano ng map ng Darling dito. Parang ang hirap nila i-punish sa ano. They're putting themselves in ano, very good spot.
They are. Good smoke here as well, not spotted.
Mauhuli yata si ano tol.
Mauhuli si WS.
WS.
Alam niya ba?
Ayun na, huli na.
Ayun na.
Hey!
Uy, itong inong bilis.
Bro, kinabahan ako.
O, saan tayo? O, saan?
Ta- ay, kinabahan pa!
No?
Ang swerte
ano,
lang.
Sing sa Bungad. Ano yun? Ginagalaw ni WS yun?
Hindi, si Ponyo, tol. Ginagalaw niya. Balik ko nga. Ayun, no? Perspective ko siya.
Kanino ba to?
Wala, ayun na, ginalaw nga niya. Ginalaw ni Ponyo.
Ginalaw nga niyo.
Ang galing.
Shisha boat nga yun,
Shisha
tol.
Boat?
Yeah.
Commended. But, very good player.
Well play, boss Ponyo.
It's a stall game. That scaling of Darling really is better, though. This is really good signs for Darling. Pretty meh for Talon.
I mean,
but,
nakikita ko naman yung ano ng Talon na pwede pa kasi silang makalaban eventually dahil meron silang AA.
Yeah, baga, I mean, you've always got that last callback, too.
So, ganda na ginagawa ng Darling dito, guys, ha?
Nakuha na ng gyro timing niya. 15 minutes shard. Last na yan.
Oh, there you go, yeah. That is scary. No mitigation. Do you have glimmer capes? Nope. It's gonna be a little bit annoying.
Ano Twitch ni Boss Jet? JTZ cast.
Alam din ni Yowie yung mga bibilin, tol. Sinabi ko, diba, Yul's kaya sa Ange? Okay din talaga. Nakaano na lang sa kanya kung ano yung next item niya. Basta ito yung tamang build.
Ito Jow, send ko sa'yo Jow.
Sige.
Ayan, sa face, sa Twitch pala.
Ganda ng ano ng Darling, hindi sila na-pressure sa mapatol. Very evil lang. Lahat nakakapag-farm.
Yeah, It's very calculated from both sides. You're gonna have a Dagon on Chu Wen soon. Maybe you can start to play with that burst potential. And they're still not finding the opportunities. Darling wards are just too good. Again, just watching down bot, have a nice ramp ward by triangles, tucked behind the trees, just watching the ramps itself. Really nice. I know, like, I feel like when you have Razor and Cottle, you kind of do want to get something, right? Like, you don't feel good being that passive with this.
Oh, I mean, sa ano naman nila, perspective nila, tiyatry naman nilang ano eh, pumatay eh.
Yeah.
Kasi nag-iingat lang din talaga yung Darling. Ngayon lang.
Okay.
Naman iabat.
That's the one.
Nice pupitas. Mga Pinoy talaga kaya kay, lagi nang papapitas sa mid game. So, ano lang yan? Ganda-ganda na nung move eh.
But
he's been sitting there safe. I don't think they ever spotted the ward though, the Talon ward. So that finally pays off. Huh? Get their D wards. They've got a good flank here with Moonlight.
Hindi pala nagkagulo. Kitang-kita lang
sa. Ah, kasi sa galong mo eh.
Makablink out ako ng Starfall.
Maybe Ponyo.
Anong gusto natin gawin, ha? Oh, actually good drop around for ano, Team Darling, ha?
Indeed.
Nice one!
Snowball safe?
Ubusata yan!
Yo is gone! Akashi rotates! Shackle's nice!
Tal shot is good, brother Jack!
Nice one! Oh! Wait! Bili pa na yung Yulis pa more Jack! Nice Yulis Jack, no! Nice Razor! Di ka din pala makunong niyan! Pinipilo niyo pa kay Peak!
Nice one!
Pick niyo pa nang i-pick yan versus Team Darling! Pag-qualify niyo na yung mga tropa ko!
Tama!
Puso item Yulis sa Kayaki, solid! Pwede pala yun.
I think I've seen that.
Legit?
I feel like Savage has done that before.
Oh.
Use for his item?
I think so. I think, maybe not on Talon, but I feel like I saw it on T1 Savage. Maybe. I forget.
Razor use for his item, sakit sa mata niyan, doy.
Malakas mag-Yule smell si Crystalis, no? Ay, mag-Razor.
Mag-Yule.
Last
mag-Yule.
Anong masasabi mo pagkakaiba ng Razor niya sa Razor ng mga C?
Wala, may mga ano sila, malalim yung pagkakaintindi nila kay Razor, tal.
Yung sila ano Amar ng mga creep wave, guys.
Yung item nila pa ulit-ulit lang, pero the way nila mag-fight kay Razor, ibang-iba. Di basta-basta na mamatay yung Razor ng mga yun eh.
Otoy, si Jing.
Ooh, Jing got baited. That is a bait.
Ayun pala yung Yules. Ayun pala yung Yules. Yules ni Akashi doon, tal. Na ano niya yung heals ni yung turn spell ni Bosco.
Chue. He's fine.
Tong inong gun grabe nga yan. Boy pa. Boy pa.
Now yo eh.
Ayun, kung walang heals yun hindi maabutan yun eh. Nice item natin by Bosco.
What a joke by yo eh. Nice what a joke. Oh no.
Nice blink. WS does find it in the end. Do they have the damage? Your camps here take on away.
Titingnan ko muna wag mag-alapapi ako. Titingnan ko kung bakit nag-end up sa ganitong position ha. Wait lang, ayun alapapi na gago. Ayan na, napatay nila yung Razor, di ba? Push. Panawakin ko nga muna yung replay saglit.
Ano ba nangyari,
si Abeng nagpapitas. Okay lang naman si Abeng nagpapitas. Si Jing na naman ang tapang kasi. Utang ina mo, Jing,
yeah,
ha?
That's his.
Ngayon, after first blood, mayroon ka naman natin pa F10 kills. Si Jing, guys, napapansin ko may mali na. Solid si Jing, tol. Tingnan mo, dagay-dagay-dagay lang, oh. Wala kang mouse yan.
Kaya pala tinanggal ni scam kung ganun, no?
Oo. Layo-layo ng ano niya, eh.
Salit ka, men. Salit ka.
Patay na ngayon yung... Wala, nag-isa-isa na.
Gago ka, men.
Huwag na, katamad na yan.
First 10 kills.
Okay, Akashi is going back to a more normal build into Manta VKB. Sensible enough. WS has his mage slayer, so that helps massively against the Lesh. What else are we looking at here? Blink already up in Joe Kamet, and that's gonna be the big one. Save opportunity, pick off into Ags Rush. I like that understanding for Talon, at least, right? Like, they know that maybe core to core later on, the direct 5v5 is gonna be hard, so they need the pick off game. They need that kick.
Oh, wala pa naman pang counter sa ano niya, kick niya din. Use
yeah,
lang ni Yowie, yung pang cancel. Oh, maganda yung mga binibili ni Yowie dito, ha? Mag-ano siya. Bumili siya ng casual clock, oh. Tapos mag-BKB siya. I really like this. Sobrang agree ako sa item build ni Yowie ngayon dito.
Si Abeng.
Oh, si Abeng.
May apat na lip.
Apat pala yung lip, tol, pag shard na.
Apo.
Nice one, Beng. Ayun, gusto ko kay Abeng. Parang ganda lagi ng vision game na itong mga to, no? Tignan mo yung vision game ng Talon to, lo.
Ganda nga.
Tatlong
yeah, it's improved.
Lane.
Oh. Wow, the best town behind. Yeah, now they're ready to abuse it. They've got the tier 2 ward, they catch out.
Pinapatay si Abeng.
Thank you, FCB.
Oh, inag-blink, you know? Ini-slow muna.
Pangya.
Nice. Nice ano yun, tol. Nice ako. Ang ganda naman nun. Oh, wait lang. Wait lang. Oh, tantyahan.
Uy, buhay pa din.
Patay.
WS, that's
right. Kaso yung yowin, tol.
Dropping low, Spirit Vessel taking away, WS still sets a fall, Akashi getting chased onto Yoe, we'll find him in the end, here comes Abato.
Yeah, Akashi tol ah.
No damage on Kuku.
Oh!
Abato's not safe.
Why is Abato? Si Abato kumakanana naman,
Kuku caught in the trap, Shards is gonna fall, Abato against the world, no mana, has a little bit more, WS not too healthy, and the Link should come up. Snowball? I just cut him off, but Abbot still cleans
okay
up.
Lang. Right. Okay lang.
2-4.
Abbot cleans up. It's so good.
And that's the one here you don't want to have pouring the network in. Abbot gonna be feeling pretty happy. The Sanji and Yasha plus the Lincolns, just the durability he has up front is really hard to deal with.
Oh, I actually like that anyway against the AA. I said Manta before, but I actually like the SNY. Way. Props kay Abbot dun. Ganda nung pick-up niya dito. Adjusting the gameplay right now.
Oh, sige, Mel.
Di na yan, syempre. Yeah, SNY na yan, yung dalawang Yasha.
Pero Mel, tapos na yung first 10 kills, Mel.
The timing! How did they time that? The blast across the map onto Yoe with a punch? Can he burst?
Oh, shoutout kay boss.
No, he does have the skill. Yeah. That is insane, though.
Yeah, how did they even predict that? Yeah.
Ponyo was just across. They had no vision. Like, the vision was gone. The creeps are still coming up. That's insane timing. That's an insane read. Honestly, that's kind of wild.
Yeah. I mean, you can see the presence of Maid. Eh. It's actually the presence of Maid that, ano, nakakabilib dun. Ang, yeah. Ano, no, lagi, alam mong alertong alerto. Aware sila sa mga nangyayari sa game.
Not the R. I mean, all things considered, though. Garling, again, only, well, less than 1k behind, it doesn't matter. It's not that big. Corsair evenly match, except for Bosco but
again,
yeah, compensating that for trading that for Abbot's farm is big, so it's not really.
Okay lang naman, nag-adjust. Ang talagang strength ni Bosco, hindi mo kailangan ng network para manalo ka sa Dota. Hmm. Kailangan mo lang ng utak. Ayun ang ano niya, isa sa mga paniniwala ni Bosco. What is network if you don't have a brain?
Yes, yes, true. Yes.
Indeed.
You have to know how to use it.
Yeah. Eh, tingnan mo, mamaya, sobrang impactful niya sa mga shackles niya.
Even the Lincolns, I think. Just having that save is big.
Yeah. Just really need to keep you abusing the shackle shots.
Shit, Aghanim's na pala yung ano, ha? DK.
DK? Oo.
Medyo nakakatakot po.
Pero wala nga siyang manta, no?
Oo. Yun yung mage layer na. May Leshrac kasi.
Mm-hmm.
Pero ang kunat niyan niya, no? Pag ano na siya, BBD. Oh, tol. Big Black.
Level 8. Big Black Cocks.
Dragon, hoy!
Big Black Dragons.
They've got free shard for Joe Cam.
I think
you're okay.
Adrio, thank you sa subtol.
A little bit more util for the shards. A little bit of a longer block. They have vision over Abeng. But slippery target to go for. Game state, Talon again, 2k up, not too bad, not really amazing either, but some good item spikes. Abing, should be fine, has vision.
Yeah, oh no!
No, okay, maybe not.
Oh no!
Okay lang yan, okay lang yan. Give information lang. Space lang yan kay Abbot tsaka kay Yowe, guys. We still need to remember Razor versus Morphling. I-own ni Abbot yan, tol.
Yeah,
mo na ba 25 minutes ganito yung item mo. Tanga ng player to, sobrang consistent tol.
Yes.
Kaya bilang hindi umuubra to
eh.
Kailan ba nag-mage layer si DK? Eto, maganda yung mage layer dito ni WS.
Pag mga less sus.
Ito ano, yung isa sa mga magandang mage layer game.
Does a lot. Like, you can't underestimate even post nerf how much that reduces Lush's output.
Yes, sir.
Just helps a lot. Secondary life, gonna be passed to probably Akashi here.
Yeah, Akashi.
You're still happy though. I think if I'm Talon in this situation, I'm not that happy.
Timing.
They have a very tight timing. Like Chuen is gonna drop off a cliff soon. I think he has already. BKB's already up on a bot. Lincoln's coming out for Cuckoo soon and 1,000 gold. You've got the Eternal Shroud done on Yoa. Like the output of Chuen is not that. It's not really pressing. They can burst supports, but the ports are gonna be a problem. Yeah.
I mean, they can only abuse like the Dragonite stun. Get game abusing that in the fights. Lakas mo, Abad, pag mga WS lang katapat mo. I agree, Tol. Kasi nung blacklist katapat ni Abad, parang hindi naman siya ganito kalakas eh. Pero pag si Gabi talaga, kakanain ka din talaga niya. Hindi ka pwedeng paingot-ingot dyan.
Hindi pa binuo ni ano. Tas yung aganims niya, isang creep na lang. Sayang.
Kaya mo na. Gusto mo katang mo...
Ay, si darling nga pala tayo.
Manalo yung kalaban.
Darling, hindi, nanghihinayang lang ako. Nanghihinayang lang.
Si Streamer, gusto manalo yung kalaban ng Darling. Bagong news. News flash yan.
News flash. Jan Expert, tangang-tanga kay Palos.
Binalik na naman ang butas.
Grabe naman.
Joke lang po.
Ay, thank you kay 121BC. Thank you sa subtal.
In-announce na mid ng Aurora. Sino mid nila?
Wait, ang ina naman oh. In-announce na ba?
In-announce na daw eh.
Kala ko mababalik pa ako ah.
Sino man? Sino?
Sakit naman yan.
Kinsa.
Kasi si Lauren up, Tol.
Ah, si Lauren up na?
Si Lauren up, yes.
Tanggal ka na.
Kala ko mababalik pa.
Good scan.
XP kun muna tayo. May mag-awa ng big team fight dito. Wala silang idea oh. Wala silang idea. Wala silang idea.
Uy, ako!
Gagoy, 6 dodge. Chain still what? Gets the rune, alright. But they're stuck in a really ugly spot. Rokam, of course, to try to run. Here comes
Yohana,
draining
Yoe.
Does get the ult off in the end. It's still set to fall. There's a lot of damage on Takashi. Does not manage to dodge. Here comes Abad, turning into the Razor. He's got so much output. Can they pin him down?
But
one life down. BKB is set to fade. Cuckoo is starting to back off as well. Arrow is on point for the time. Jump forward, WS catches Abe.
Apat na lip pa yan, Tol.
Did they melt it? Nah, too many jumps.
Ouch!
Oh, they cut their losses. Lots of damage coming out there.
Bye.
Ang galing na ano, nasaktan si WS, Tol. He dodged the shackles, I think.
Yeah,
ba't wala ba nang go dito? Out. Teka nga. Yung nakita na nila
they were waiting.
Ayan oh. At ba't ang tagal ligo? Ba't ang tagal ligo? What the fuck?
Then, nag-smoke sila ulit. Nag-smoke sila ulit. Cuttle sila, cuttle sila.
Ngayon dito.
Let's see. Chuen does have a BKB.
Tol, papatay nila, Tol.
It's the sense this.
Kapo!
Okay.
Lumagpas.
Tingin ako yung flash kanina.
Just too fast.
May snowball kasi. Wala, Tol. Touch na yun. Wala pa naman BKB yun, Gabo. Walang BKB tsaka Manta. Ang tagali touch, Gago. Nasakapan lang nila. So, sa kanila yung teamfight na yun. Ang ganda nila ng position nila. Boss po kinakabahan pag finals na. Newsflash guys. Announce din sa ABS-CBN yan.
they don't lose too much in Darling at the very least. One BKB charge on Abbott, death on Yoe, but all things considered could have been a lot worse.
I agree, Tol.
I mean, overall, alright, you look at Talon, they want to get those kills. They only find one at this pressure. You're still not happy on Talon. Darling's still more than happy. They're still scaling.
Nawala din yung Aegis.
Yeah, okay. But the thing is, I don't think Yoe will scale so much harder eh. Not really easy lash ka game coming to the late game.
Kickback?
Sinapak ulit! Gago, kinik ulit! Kinik na nga sa geek pam yan eh! Kinik ulit!
Si Jake kasi hindi pa nanalo ng qualifiers, tinakas ko agad yung geek pam.
Ayan!
Hashtag deserve guys! Pa-comment lang sa ano. Pa-comment ngayon, hashtag deserve.
Oh goodness.
Oh no, kawawa naman nga lagi nagki-kick.
Okay lang yan, Jing.
He's not even on Talon and he gets kicked on Talon.
Oh god something. Damn.
Sinakastok ba yung mga ganyan yung ultimates eh?
Legacy King. Sino mag-skill dito late game? Ano pa rin? Darling pa din? Morph versus
Darling
ano?
Darling pa din, pero hindi rin naman kasi basta-basta yung ano eh. Scaling nito ni DK Tol eh.
DK, no?
Tumalakas siya sa tapos si Kotl din, kahit hindi siya masyado magdidil ng damage, yung annoying part pa din kay ano eh. Kotl eh, oo. Kung yung network kaya nilang i-keep up ng close, kaya nila manalo dito yung Darling. Pero pag ganito yung network ulit, mahirapan ulit sila. Si Abbott na naman yung ano, bida lang.
Oo.
Oh, they broke it. What? The timing, Joe Cam.
Saan na to patungo?
Arrow!
Nice one!
Oh, oh
nice.
No, he got DK,
DK, DK, tol, naipit tol.
DK, DK, naipit yung bumbunan. WS. Oh my god! Nice one!
Nice one. Wait lang, paano umangat si ano dito?
Huh? It's Shard. Shard pushed up? Or was it the Blast? Shard or Blast? Blinding him.
Nagbago. Solid.
He was BKB though.
Hindi ko nakita yung sa baba.
Oh, nagbago. Munti pa siya mabuta. Nice. Nice throw, DK.
A little bit far for WS. Good punish. Again, everything happened on Darling's terms. It was the Shards?
Yeah.
Pushed up?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's unfortunate for Joe Cam. It didn't look like it should have though, but very strange.
Yeah.
If it didn't, I think the punch goes off and that would have been maybe a bit different. But
Trudy.
Works out for Darling. Tips her. Back and forth tips.
Joe, normal batigasan pag nanonood ako ng stream mo. Putang ina mo.
Mel, sabihin mo na yung mga sasabihin mo, Mel.
Ha? Huwag na, basta siya.
Huwag na.
Quality stream nga ito eh.
Quality stream. May TI caster nga tayo. Natutuwa nga ako pag nagkakas na ng play-by-play siya eh. Para ka nasa BTS.
BTS. Nakikinig ka lang, no?
Nagano lang ako.
Uy! Mamaya na, tol. Masyado na malayo yun eh.
Ay!
Basta makikita niya lang doon, ang pinaka-point lang doon, tumanga lang si DK, kaya siya namatay. Ayun lang naman yung wala na mga ibang highlights doon.
Yeah, that's pretty greedy. For WS, did he pop PKB? I think he did.
I think he did, yeah.
Pero late na. Na ano siya, stun luck.
Okay, yeah. Big fight incoming. Mauhuli ba si ano sa mid lane? Si Jing na naman, magpapapitas oh. Pero okay lang, pwede magpapitas dito si Jing para information lang.
Yeah, if he breaks the smoke and he's the only one
kaso,
to die, it's pretty big.
Pwede ba talaga? Eh, sa harp na ng Torian eh.
Eh, wala nga eh.
Parang kakatok yan
eh. Pinapagalitan mo na naman.
Ikaw, sabi mo pwede mapitas eh.
Hindi, kala ko kasi aangat siya eh. May utak pala si Jing.
Oh, may utak na.
Tapos na yung F10.
Tapos na yung F10 kills eh.
Kaya nga. But yung ano talaga niya, but fan na fan talaga ako sa item build niya. Gusto na gusto ko yung item progression niya dito. Eh,
oh,
actually.
Tayo, no?
Oo.
Mel.
Oh.
Ay, wika lang. Nakasmoke na yung darling.
Wala akong nalalight kay sa item progression ni Abad.
You know, Talon is. Pinks are coming out on both sides.
Yeah, I think they're going to contest the Roshan.
Okay.
Take away the ward.
Oh, Roshan up, ah, Roshan up.
Oh, wait lang, oh, yeah. Okay, oh, silang ko. Touch lang muna
natin.
Really far forward. Roche really fast.
Yeah, instant. Almost
uy,
instant.
Sneaky Roche or sneaky backlines?
No, no. They don't know, eh.
Moonlight
oh, shit.
Shadow is gonna hold him off.
Okay.
Dust.
Oh, tinawa na pala to.
Salvo doesn't connect. Dragon form already popped.
Hanging abagat.
WS still walking forward.
The BBD.
Tantyahan lang, tantyahan lang.
Roshan,
Roshan is up.
Gonna start.
Oh shoot,
they're gonna start.
Roshan is up.
Dragon form.
Nice one.
Dragon
form's
gonna fade away.
Darling.
Ano pa kaninong call yun? Nag-iabat yun?
Nag-iabat yan.
Nice one.
Nice one.
That is actually insane from Darling.
Saka na, inahabol sila dun, diba? Tapos po ang nakita lang nila yung Roshan. Go na.
Smoke ulit, smoke ulit.
They left the banner, but they're still gonna be able to fight in.
Banner na naman, no?
And then leave the banner, it's not so big.
Oh no!
Aegis immediately gone! Aegis gone!
Oh no!
Nice jump coming up from Yowei!
Yowei in the backline, kicked away!
Yowei!
Isolated from his team, Yowei all alone! Joe Cam still set full, Yul's to save for now. Can they find anything here?
Oh no, what's
Starling
going on
here on Darling?
No,
not able to pin anyone
no
down.
Oh, oh.
So they took away Aegis tier 2 and they nullified that lead.
Very good.
They forgot the banner again. This is like open qualifiers
yeah,
all over.
They left the banner.
They,
it's just there.
I feel it's so wrong, like what they do.
Truly.
They, after the Roshan, they force it so much. They can just raise it, what is what I think. What the fuck? Who called that?
Or maganda lang talaga yung pwesto ng ano, DK.
Jing gonna take it, bro.
Hindi, tol. Nandun talaga yung, nandun yung kalaban. Yeah,
kinuha na ni Jing, tol.
Nakuha na ni Jing, sige.
Feeling kong ganda lang talaga ng pwesto ng DK, eh, oh.
Yeah, he was in the right spot.
Solid. Ang ganda ng pwesto ni WS, tol. God damn.
I think the insanity is the talent just gave Roshan.
Kitang-kita nila yung ano, gago. Lahat ng information nasa kanila.
Bagay.
tingnan mo, nag-TP si Kuko dito. Alam mo na, alam mong nahabulin sila. Pilit na pilit ata, tutol.
Hindi rin nila alam kung may watch yung Talon or wala, di ba?
Oo. Oh. Pilit ko sa mga ano, nasa akin nun. Nauubo tayo ng ages ng ganun.
Hindi na kailangan gawin ngayon.
Yeah, because it was completely a blunder for Talon, right? Free Roche, oh, yeah, just snuck away like that. Was a huge advantage for Darling.
Oh. Now second no tower lang eh. Second yeah. tower lang naman yun, hindi na kailangan defend.
Gonna try to get a little bit of push going on Talon, take another tier 2. Is that all? Yeah, that's gonna be all outer towers for Darling. And for the side of Darling, I mean, full Daedalus for Abbott's not too far off. They get a good shove down bot, although you are trying to push into a Kotl. There is wave clear here with the travel. It's not too big an issue. What are we looking for next? Is there anything anything item-wise that you're looking for? Or is it really just down to these calls that you were saying?
I think just calls lang. Siguro si Talon, nag-aantay sila ng big timing ni Akashi yung repressure.
So, oh, big timing. Super big niyan. Oh my god.
Kasi sa BLR kasi nakalagay kay boss ko ang puta. Sa team Darkling wala na silang ano eh.
Siyempre naman pillage.
Wala
friend.
Na silang timing na ano eh. Okay na sila eh. Feel ko good to go sila eh. Yung Bloodstone yeah. naman di masyado nagmamatang. Si Kukutol ang ganda ng ano niya dito ah. Kahit yung item niya hindi pang farm lang, ang dami niya pa ding item. Ano?
Yeah.
It's actually really big oh. Ah, itong item niya. It's gonna be very effective later. Oh.
Ano next item ng Kotal, Mel? Papa Dragon 5 lang ba yan?
Pwedeng Dragon 5 or pwede lang din yung binibili niya ngayon, yung Wind Waker.
Ayun, amin.
Goods lang din ako either way.
Wind Waker.
Pero ko kasi kailangan niya lang din maging
ating dito. Diyos ko, si Yowen na napagbintangan! Punta ka naman ng Zima!
Yowen, right in front.
Good dodge for the Ice Blast.
Cross Blast is still there and gone.
Tanga na talaga mga mid player, lagi namamatay sa mid. Okay lang yan, we. Ganyan din ako.
Agree.
Damn, mamatanggal ka din, we. Abo lang. Sakit talaga na mid player yan eh. Lagi namamatay automatic sa mid eh.
Oo nga, hindi need ang BKB ni Yobemel.
Hindi need. Feel ko pwede naman siya mag BKB, pwede lang din siya mag Bloodstone, or pwede siyang mag Wind Waker.
Okay.
Slow and steady push, tackle doesn't connect, stun
doesn't
either.
Hindi niya na kasi kaya nata tamayo din dito eh, kahit-kahit lang.
Oo, okay.
Yeah.
Magurabi naman si Ubu.
Early focus fire from Kuku, just to scare off.
Paano pag nasipa siya dun? Kinakabon ako ha.
Alin, Kenta.
Doesn't have Lincolns at the very least.
Hindi, may pantanggal sila, Kotal, long range.
Ah, true.
Okay, okay lang, chill lang.
4-4
forced out.
Okay lang yan, wala naman nangyaki. Okay lang yan. O, chill na muna tayo at break na muna ulit.
Nabis lang.
Refresh lang for Akashi's lining up. It's already out. So double BKB, double Eye of the Storms online, double Static Link can also be nice.
So
Akashi is at his
Uy,
peak,
smoke, ah?
Near his peak at least. Smoke out, yeah, Darling. Yeah, no vision this time.
May iwan si Yowie sa smoke. Maganda ba tong smoke na to?
Hindi ko adilam sa salap. Baka gusto nila mang punish sa words nila.
Wala kasi lang words eh. Ayun sa baba lang.
Ito, yeah. Meron dito.
Meron pala
dun. Oh, dun lang. Baka gusto lang nilang i-surprise.
Kaso wala din mo sa surprise. Nandito na si ano.
Chewin.
Abat.
Ang pinaka main lang naman na ano dito. Pagka na kopya ni Abat si Razor, malaki chance lang manalo. Tapos kukumitan lang ni Abat si Razor.
Pero naka yeah. ano.
They've got break the Lincolns.
Yules Lincoln Repressure.
Kaya ako eh, medyo mahihirap lang yung
mahihirap ano. Ng trabaho ni Abat, tal.
Yeah, it's a difficult one. Let's see. Still hiding around with smoke, they're playing around this new ward on the triangle. But Talon had
unique.
A good read, they pulled back very early.
Si Abat na naman talaga, kumaka na to. Laging ganito yung network talaga ng Darkling, no? Laging nagaganto
yeah,
sa gantong direction.
Even in the Blacklist games, right, to an extent. Just like this.
It's just always ano, si Abat yung top on network, tas ba ano kaya nangyayari kay Yowie? Usually, maalis naman magano to si Yowie. Lagi mababa yung network niya going to the late game, tol.
Hindi ko
for some
rin
reason. Rin. I don't know what's happening, ha. Hindi, no hate kay Yowie ito kahit ano. Yung trend lang kasi na laging ganito yung ano, pag going into mid game. Napapansin ko lang.
Baka nag-overthink si Yowie.
Hindi ko din alam. Pang sobrang importante talaga mag-scale ka tol eh.
Oo, kahit sa support eh.
Di, oo, hindi talaga pwede yung ano, yung gagalingan mo lang din ng ano. Kailangan mong galingan while scaling ng ano, sa teamfights.
I'll try again for the high ground, the top this time around. Siege creep at the ready. And the tower's just melting with double yes. They get the kick back onto good old Abig.
Wait, nauli si Jakob.
Does find a good shinkle. Oh, great angle here for Yoeth. Gets the stun onto Ponyo. Didn't manage to get the blast off. Buyback is low, but he is trying to run away. But Akashi in the middle already. Yoeth will namatay. Does not have any aggression. Akashi.
Dilipid yung sabon.
Backled away.
Gagagagagagagag.
Find two for two. Buyback out. Jokam set to go.
Ay lang tol.
All things considered, pretty good for Darling. Force the buyback, but they find two big, two decent kills. And they slow down that pressure. Pretty nice. This is where it gets crazy, right? You really have to watch for about, and I think it's worth pointing out, Yoe, follow through there was really good. Just blinking forward, didn't
jump. So much stun.
That's great.
Nice one.
I think for Talon, that was a mistaken positioning. Ponyo was too far forward. Like, he was so close to the fight without blast. Like, doesn't make sense to be that close. So they punish really nice. They take a tier two. And they equalize the game a little bit more. No refresh for 2 minutes. It's a pretty big opening. Roche, in a few seconds, will see the respawn. So they'll have the advantage of no double Eye of the Storm for at least 2 minutes in that window. If it's a fast one, they've got the advantage on Radiant side. Roche as well for a few more minutes here. See how fast for Darling.
That's 1 minute,
not bad. That's still 1 minute where refresh is not there for Akashi.
Hindi, pero hindi nila ano pa eh. Ipipix pa ata nila yung top neto mamaya eh.
Oo, yeah. Incoming wave. Pero apat na range yung sa ano, Regent.
Apat na range naman pala eh.
Should be good.
Check muna lang yung Roshan. Okay, bantayan na lang siguro natin yung Roshan mga tol.
30 seconds minimum.
Ano binibili ni Yoe? Wind Waker, yes. Good item. That's what I'm talking about. Naririnig ni Yoe yung mga suggestion ko.
25
alam niya din yung mga tamang binibili. Oh. I love it.
10 seconds. Sige, Jing. Tiisa mo lang, Jing. Huwag aalis, Jing. Huwag nang ina mo.
Lang may 4 seconds. Hey, makikita. Uy, ina mo sa akto. Malis.
Ano lang yan? Minimum lang yan, guys. Ay, kutong ina mo.
Nakita
na lang. It was the full, yeah.
Baliktad pala.
Alam ni, ano yun? Ni Joe?
Baliktad pala ako. May kulay pala yun.
Ay, mapapatay nila. Hindi nila alam. I mean, hindi sila abot.
Really fast.
Wait, abot ba?
Abot yata. Oh, no!
Those were fun.
BTS.
Dagon. Okay.
Uy, namatay pa yung Wind Waker ni Yoe. Sama naman nun, tangina.
Oh my god.
Yeah, 3 minutes really without bad. That.
Ganda ng English ko, no? Oh my god, really bad.
Kailangan nilang mag-stack ng Lincoln dito, eventually.
I think...
Kasi may ano eh, Taskari. Kailangan... Taskari, tsaka DK. Stack ata ng Lincoln.
Hindi na nag-i-stack ang Lincoln, di ba? Parang isang charge lang magagamit mo sa
isang tao may
Lincoln. You have to, you have to stack it like individually. So after
I mean,
one pop, you
stack ng ano, lahat ng
lahat
kailangan kong bilis nila na madaming Lincoln, oo.
Okay.
Yeah, no.
Di ba kailangan nila?
But yeah, they need to play on edge. Just for the save.
Uy, si ano ah, WS ah. Bloodthorn, no?
Bloodthorn, that's pretty big for WS. I'm wondering about this switch for Chuen into the Dagon 5. Like you said, either or will go with a Wind Waker.
In this circumstance, ko sila sa damage, kaya ano, no?
That's fair.
Pang hindi enap na yung damage nung ano. No.
Wala namang, wala ko sa damage yung Razor.
Yeah, it's all Utah.
Para siyang ano eh, post pipe na yumaman eh.
Ooh, amplify up.
Alam nang
about tags for Cuckoo's big. That's gonna be a major annoyance. They've been really good with dust though, but this is gonna be big. Smoke out. They know where Talon is standing. Talon has the ward in the high ground.
Sila sa ward.
Smoke break on ward.
Oh,
instantly popping the Lincolns and Lotus.
Bosco, okay, nice. Oh,
walang gem, walang gem, walang gem.
Diyan lang. Sana wag na lang mag-B-play si Abad. Sana ano na lang siya. Disperse or kaya ano, sweep blink. Feel ko hindi necessary yung B-play dito eh. Kailangan niya ng ano eh. Any mobility item eh.
Does feel that way. Wraparound does give him good ward to watch Talon on the jungle. Starling does have that edge now going into the next engagement as well. Talon is hanging on. It's really down to just execution now, it feels like. Talon has to play pickoffs. Darling, if no one's picked off, they can clean up really hard. So they just don't need to give any openings.
Tumatry sila.
For Talon, but it doesn't feel like it's there. Doesn't feel like it's that meaningful.
Oh, shit!
Oi, oi, oi!
Man, to get the isolate onto Cuckoo, they have the gem. The blast will connect.
Wag naman sana.
Really gonna die? This
prank to trade for
Cuckoo. Hindi siya nadagon.
Find that 2G top.
Hindi.
Not good in shadow.
Kinakabahan ako eh. Sorry.
Good stacking with those Glimmer Capes as well. Just preventing some of that magic damage from burning through. Yeah.
Yeah, man, dinit
yung
one,
ha? They even out the game a little bit more.
Ganito yung maganda kay...
Tune's rich, but... do you think he scales any further after this Dagon 5?
Wind Waker lang. Room.
Wind Waker Aghanim's annoying
Wind Waker,
din.
Yeah, Wind Waker Aghs, right? Like...
Eto lang kasi maganda ta... Gusto mong gawin...
Joke!
Nagkakamali! Nagkakamali! Ito
mga mga nag-choke! Nag-choke! Nag-elebit! 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 Nag-choke!
Nice one! Kinabahan to eh! Uy, Yowie, saka pa pupunta? Pag yan, nabuhay ah!
May gem ah.
Gem, that's pretty big. Can he take this fight without? Might still be able to get the gem back. WS flanks in the rear. And they got the gem back. Shackle does not connect. Good glimmer to dodge. They left the gem on the deck. Gem from all
bots.
Aegis yan! Aegis yan!
Buyback on
Akashi!
Akashi stuck in the middle. Not where he wants to be, he does have BKB refresh.
I'll
pop the one time refresh up as well. Hyper Storm instantly cast and Yoa deleted. BKB still running, Abbott in the middle trying to melt. The Yules does save and he stalked Abbott.
Oh!
Mobility instead of the butterfly. Does get punished. Cuckoo now being chased down. Punch out from Jokam and they turn on Talon. Darling, what looked like a good start. Talon with a rear flank. All off the back of a leftover gem.
Oh shit! Oo nga eh. Kasi ayaw nilang kunin. Hindi ko alam kung ano iniisip niya, Bing. Taka na, iniisip ata yung manok niya naman. Yung manok na naman niya na si McLaren.
Iniisip niya si McLaren!
To be fair, Abeng had his own gem. So I think he was like, what the hell do I swap? But he has wards. He could have just thrown that away, I guess, in the backpack.
Oh my god.
Iniisip na naman si McLaren na manok niya. Taka na talaga niya, Bing. Gundo na ng pagpitas ni Jokam dun eh. They can actually high ground at that time kasi 'di ba walang threat ng Taskar. Tapos pag nag-buy box si Taskar, pwede kang mag-reset long.
Kung di sila doon lumaban, no, sa high ground na.
Putol.
Mahirap mag-start ng fight.
Solid boy. I mean, wait lang ha, magmamalala papi din ako dito ha. Titingnan ko muna kung din kung bagong wards to. Dinoward ba nila to pagkapatay nila kay Taskar? Dire-diretso lang sila.
Dire-diretso lang sila.
Bagong wards nga.
Alam nilang andun yung ano, Talon.
Okay. Tayo lang nila angatan.
Kasi sisipa yung Toskar, diba?
Okay. Bali, magandang play lang dito sa Talon. Kasi yun nila eh, sinagad nila eh. Hindi, pero si Abeng, nagpapalano siya mag-deward. Hindi niya kinomunicate sa team.
Okay.
Parang yung call ng team, ano. Ayun, call ng team mag-high ground eh. Tapos siya gusto niya, wait, high ground. Deward ba muna ako? Or ano?
Hindi.
Ayun,
Yowie, forward,
big
clash mail.
WS stuck in the middle.
Balik mo muna
doon. BKB is ready for WS. Chain stuns are annoying, but...
Mayroon pressure pa si WS. Ayan, nagkakakalasan na. Ang...
You're set to retreat. Can Abbott look for cleanup? Jokam, no.
Inusayo, di malalaka-cancel yung dive box sana.
Missed opportunity.
Pero Mel, dapat hindi mo na talaga i-deward yun, Mel eh.
Oh, may kung alam mong nandun, no?
Kahit i-communicate mo yun, dapat talaga hindi siya Edward.
Mahirap na, no?
Mahirap na kasi yung kasi team nila hindi dumiretso dun kasi alam nila andun, di ba?
Oh, sana yung high ground na lang muna.
Oh, nila. High ground, pwede. Di na importante yung di naman na dun yung fight, eh.
Ang hirap, ano na naman? Yung tatlong kok na naman ng talon, kumakanaan naman ng taas lagi ng network.
Top network si Chu Won.
And he's making it work.
Oh, oh, smoke, ah.
Split smoke, WS instantly catching out Jing. Jing does have the ults to save. Not gonna last long here, does get four staffed away. Another ults up.
Oh, nabura na ata si Yowie.
That's another gem. Gem handed away. Yowie still being chased. Shards does not connect. Just a bit short. I mean, I think losing two gems in a row is really rough though. That's another gem back. Alving's gem again. It's a, what, maybe 1,800 gold bouncing around now? For the supports, that's a meaningful loss for Jing and Beng.
True.
Oy, saan pupunta siya, Beng? Ba't nag-TP?
Ano to?
Kakat mo ba yan, Beng? Ah, ano niya? Kaso mapipita siya, Beng.
No, he's,
oh my god!
Oh, he's still gonna get away.
Sobrang
with
risky
it
na
now
naman ni Kuya Beng ko!
Sabi ko nga sa'yo, sabungay ako nga kasi.
Risk taker
talaga yung mga yan eh.
Instant D-word?
Hindi na ako naglagay ng words.
Pero maganda naman yung focus ni Abeng doon, tol, di ba? Tinari niya mag-setter for next caution.
Andun
eh, for next caution yun eh.
Hindi, pero andun sila.
Alam mo na, Siba.
Ah, sige, sige.
Janwell, hate lahat ng boss 5 na Pinoy. Newsflash.
Jan expire, tangan-tanga kay Palos.
Gabi! Sige na lang! Whatever you say, sir!
Ay, wala na, tinanggal na ni ano, ha? DK yung mage slayer niya.
Ayan, gano'n. Dragon na lang yung item niya, no? Tangin. Ako, feel ko talaga si Yowie, kailangan niya mag-scale sa next game, tol. Hindi pwedeng ganito lagi yung network niya coming to the late game.
True, true.
Mahirap talaga. It's either magaling sa mapa yung talon kasi hindi ko naman nakakamdaman yung pakiramdam ni Yowie sa in-game eh. Kung nahihirapan siya mag-farm kasi baka madalas missing yung talon, oh, ganun baka punish siya.
This is a good position, WS. Scouted out by the power shot. Moonlight Shadow,
okay.
But there is sentry here.
Maharo?
Nope.
Arrow
okay,
does not connect. They see Bosco instantly jump
oy,
in.
Nice, no?
The Lotus does
okay
break. WS, can he run off?
Oh, no,
the
si Abad,
four,
si Abad,
the Blast is there.
Toyota, si Abad,
can he survive through this? Refresh
oh,
from
no.
Akashi. Wants to keep that chase. You will try to save for a little bit. Akashi in the middle.
Oh!
They will
get buyback.
Does have buyback.
Wala nang BKB si Akashi,
ha? No buyback on Yowie.
Pinagpapaluyo yung mukha.
This is a lot of damage on Akashi.
Wala din
buyback.
Wala din buyback yung gaya
buyback si
Yowie. Oh, WS stuck in the back.
WS
cleaning up. They will clean WS. Big streak gone.
Wait, patay,
back
nice.
Kill off Ponyo as
nice
well. Reflected snowball as well. Joe Campbell in the middle. Akashi does not have anything to play with.
Sobrang annoying ng Kotal, guys.
Coming in. Cuckoo stuck in the middle. No damage as it did go for utility and will be sacrificed.
Okay,
we'll have that buyback ready.
Oh.
So all things considered, not too bad. Forcing buybacks out from Talon. Forced the buyback as well on Abbott, but they hold on. Refresh for Abbott now. Massive double BKB. Secondary Morph usage as well if necessary. Two Lincolns might also be something to consider here for Talon after the fact as well.
Ito lang yung big problem ko kaya sinabi ko kailangan niya ng mobility. Kasi sobrang dali niyang ultihan. Kasi pagka meron kang insider, siguro mostly sweep link. Pwede kang mag-in ng sweep link. Tapos pag nakita mo yung AA, it's either pa-in ka or patakbo ka sa kanya. Kasi pagka nag-wave-in ka na kay Morph Link, sobrang dali mo ng targetin eh, di ba?
Ah.
Kaya
sure
hindi
na
ko
na
nakita yung value ng B-play. Kasi wala ka talagang magagawa. Kailangan mong i-dodge to ng ano.
Ang hit lang din naman yung ano, di ba? Razor?
Razor. Tsaka DK siguro kung ano. Pero
wala
hindi
naman
talaga
damage
value yung
Razor
yung
eh, DK
ano,
eh.
Oh. Sweep link talaga yung ano dito.
Blood
pero
hard game din talaga tol, hard game,
hard
talaga.
Game din talaga
kasi walang pwedeng pumakonta sa ano eh, Team Darling eh, di ba? Wala silang save, wala silang tanker. Kung sino man may stun, pwedeng ma-burst agad without using the ulti of AA. So mayagap din
and
talaga
this,
kaya, but
this fight is also not the best timing. Aegis will go to wait to Talon, so big boon for them. Secondary life, free Ags that they can pass along onto
God
Akashi. The push on the high ground is not going to take too long, and that
sobrang
additional
ganda naman ng
is
kay Akashi.
Tingnan ng ganda ng tingnan mo yung item ni Akashi, no, ang ganda
pressure.
Right now, now the Wind Waker makes sense, right?
Like, yeah.
Actually huge. I'm telling you, I feel like I've seen Savage do that before. Like three years ago. I feel like it. He had a game.
Bigla lang po maganda.
Like, what the fuck is this?
Tapos may agad miss pa.
He's so fast. He has Evianus. He's at move speed cap almost. 5-3-6. It's hard to chase him down. Hard to stop him from chasing.
Oh,
last
shit.
Set of racks to be sieged.
Yeah,
no buyback on a bot. This is a little bit tight. Buyback on Yo, it barely when the cooldown's off. We have that at least in 40 seconds.
Uy, na-rax pa sila sa baba.
This is gonna be the mega push then.
Talagang ano lang.
WS, not really taking too much damage. Again, Cuckoo went for util. Just trying to push him away. Slow and steady push. Octarine Manta. Simple. It's a lot of damage.
Oh no.
Yeah, it goes back to your point here, Armel. Like, starting fights for Darling is hard.
Yeah.
Walang pwede yung pumakont, walang pwede mag-initiate.
Oh no.
Oh,
ayun,
nasubok
na naman si Cockpit Boy.
Find Abeng. He has buyback. Cuckoo caught in the middle as well. Four staff in the round.
Oh,
nag-comment
si Kakashi, ha?
There goes the lead.
Wait,
there goes the BKB. One time.
Wait lang. Kahit muna, kahit
does
muna.
Does have BKB.
May
ready.
Aro! Kahit muna ba? Kahit muna ba?
Aro!
Patay?
The arrow's there. Yowa trying to come in.
Wind Waker.
Wind Waker there to save. A bot in the middle.
He
a bot! He's down. Down for the count.
He's
still up front. Gonna fall as well. Does have some buyback. Will immediately expand, but the high ground's gonna be open. Rax set to fall, and Talon ripping them apart. Darling, after holding steady for a while, it's just too tough. Talon just being pretty damn clean, but so did Darling, to be fair. And that's gonna be the Megas. Darling, again, I think all things considered, this game, I don't think it was bad. I don't think it was a really good game from Darling. All right. Like, I think Talon played really well as well. And it goes back to what we were saying in the lower bracket semis, where I think Talon, they look really good. Coming in, this was going to be a really
lang
close
talaga.
Match.
Pero yung ano talaga, it's either, feel ko yung mga kailangan adjustment ng Team Darling dito. It's either bigyan nila ng melee si Jing or bigyan nila ng melee si Bosco. Tapos na kayo nilang enable si Yowie. Kasi kung ganito lagi yung magiging game, ako'y nalulungkot kay Yowie.
Wala siyang ka-games, no?
Oo, kailangan si Yowie malakas pag kami akong kalakong mga support. Kailangan nilang bigyan ng ano si Yowie.
Magaling gumamit ng support si Yowie.
Where do you feel like the correction is there? Like draft-wise, you want different supports to collapse onto that mid?
Parang ganun, or kaya ano, tawag dito? Parang ganun nga siguro yung
ganun talaga.
Supports, bigyan ng mga task ako tayo ni si Jing, tapos paglakuin kasama si Yowie. Baka ma-enable si Yowie. Pili ko hindi nag-skill si Yowie pag wala siya napapatay eh. Ayun yung napapansin ko sa kanya eh.
Magaling kasi mag-abuse ng support si Yowie pag may kakampi siyang support na makakalaro niya.
Eh pag mga ganito lang lagi, parang nagpa-farm silang tatlong kok lagi, tapos nag-chill-chill lang. Tapos parang napag-iiwanan si Yowie madalas sa mga nagtatrend na ano. Sa mga game na napapansin ko.
Ito tulad ng Kotal, ano nila, di ba? Kotal task. Tapos may follow-up na AA sa gilid.
Oo.
Ang dali laruin ng hero niya. Hindi ka mukha nung kay Yowie. Kailangan niyang galingan tsaka kailangan niya maging mayaman.
Ano talaga, tol? Yung naano ko sa network lagi ni Yowie, tol, coming sa mga pag 30 to 40 minutes na. So, baka nagpapaktok talaga yun. Magmamatter talaga siya na sobra. Yun, makakamdaman mo yun. Hindi pwedeng laging si Abat lang yung top on network tapos walang kumakana na iba.
Actually, okay naman network niya, Melo, 30 minutes plus. Kaso nanulugi na lang ata sila sa Clash. Hindi naman network
like,
niya, 30 minutes
maybe,
plus.
Maybe a factor there as well. Like, I think Cuckoo did a great job, but the contribution of the Wind Ranger was also minimal. Maybe something else in the offline?
Mga magagandang shackle siguro. Yung mga,
I think
ano,
even then,
ano lang.
Being fair, I think that's my issue with Wind Ranger. When you pick the hero and you pick it for Shackle Shot, like you could get any other stun, right? Like any, literally any other stun for two heroes. There's a lot of options in the off. I feel like I know, like, in that sense, I want to dig your brains. What do you feel like is the reason you go for Windranger? Is it for a good lane?
Hindi, kasi, di ba, ang nakikita ko naman kasi kung saan nag-ano si Kuko kasi, di ba, naban yung mga hero niya, team, ano ba, binan sa kanya, nakalimutan ko,
lahat
Doom
na.
Center ba?
Bro.
Basta wala siyang hero, tapos yung mga open sa kanya,